to God and peace be to you. A very good morning to you. God bless you. Turn with me the word of God in your hand to John's Gospel, chapter 10 and verse 14. I am the good shepherd and know my sheep and am known of mine. Seeking God is a two-way relationship. The Lord knows you and you know the Lord. The Lord is your shepherd, you are his sheep. This is the way God the Almighty and his creation move in this earth. People of God, a question I ask you today morning is God your shepherd? Yes, God is your shepherd. Whether you accept it or not, he is the good shepherd. He has given his life for you, not only for you, for all the trillions and trillions of people who are born and who die on this earth. He came and he gave his life for all human beings. My question is that, are you his sheep? Do you remember him? Do you hear his voice? Do you follow him from the depth of your heart? Is he not your good shepherd? Yes, he says, I am the good shepherd. That means there may be also false shepherds, evil shepherds. But your God is a good shepherd because he died for you, he shed his blood for you, and you have to look unto him and say, here am I, Lord. You are my good shepherd. Yes, I know you personally, Lord. He says, I know my sheep and am known of mine. Yes, do you know God personally? He says, I know my sheep. If you are a sheep, do you know God personally? If you're not knowing God, today say, Lord, here am I. I know you personally. Accept me. God bless you. Father, I thank thee for all your sheep who look unto thee right now. And for others, till now, they have not come into thy fold. Now they say, yes, Lord, you are my shepherd. As you know me today, I know you to do. I know you too today, Lord. I give my life to you, Lord. Bless every son, every daughter. Let there be rejoicing in heaven today because of a sinner that repents, that repentance come into every heart, that each and every soul that hears this gospel word may accept thee, come into thy knowledge, and take thee as their personal good shepherd and live for thee. But I plead with thee and I ask thee in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. God bless you. Cheer up. You are under the refuge of the Almighty God. Amen.